YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Bob Cuban and the In Men. We are going to react to their song, The Cheater. This is our first time single take on his reaction to the song, The Cheater. It's requested by our patron, Big Dan. Let's get started. Seems to be all the backup and all the other members of the instrument players, etc. Bob Cuban seems to be the lead singer here, and wow, they had great chemistry, great energy, a lot of passion, and yes, caution for all those girls and women. Look out for the cheater. He's always around. He will fool you. He builds it up and then lets you down, and things like that. I like that. Men giving out caution, you know, alarms to women. That there are these kind of people as well. You got to be careful of them.
Yeah, and also hopeful that one day this guy, this cheater, will meet a girl who's his match and will be facing the wrath what he usually gives to the girls. And also the guy has been, his baby has also fallen for the cheater.
I know, what a bad thing.
So hence the reason for the song. The main reason is probably that. Very, very well sung. It's so energetic. It's so, you know, it's so cheerful and entertaining, the whole thing. It's like a warning, set of warning messages, but at the same time, it's so entertaining to listen to these guys.
Yeah.
Wonderful music, beautiful voices, beautiful music every step of the way. This is a classic. This is a classic. This is a really, really good song. It doesn't seem like much, you know, with the lines and everything being so simple, simply laid out. But it is worth its weight in gold, especially in a, you know, if you're living in a place where a lot of relationships are torn apart by cheaters, you know, infidelity being the main cause. Definitely songs like this are really, really important to guide you, you know, that there are people like that around, lots of people like that. Be on your guard.
Wonderful song. This is joyful. That's all for this reaction. Thank you.